the tweezer and the loop. So first we have a look how to hold the stone properly, and like this you can keep the stone, it doesn't move. Then you can hold the loop like this, this finger, then close to your eye like this, and close to your light, and keep the tweezer in this finger, and you can close to your eyes and keep this distance. Then you can easily see the inclusion, and also this light source don't move like here and here. You need to keep in here. Then you can see the inclusion because of this light. And also open your both eyes, don't close your eyes. Then you can easily see the inclusion. This is how correctly use the loop